Is your site mobile ready? If not, you're losing traffic from mobile searches. This is Vidiotheque, where every week we try to help companies understand more about selling their goods and services online. I'm Scott Combs. I hope you'll like our videos and share them with your friends and colleagues. According to ComScore, nearly 70% of internet searches now happen on mobile devices, something that hasn't gone unnoticed at Google. On April 21st, they expanded their use of mobile friendliness as a ranking signal. Now, according to Google, this change will have a significant impact in search results. Users will find it easier to get relevant, high-quality search results optimized for their devices. Some industry people have gone as far as to say this change is bigger than Penguin and Panda. Let's just agree that it's big, and you're going to have to deal with it whether your company is large or small. And you shouldn't feel all alone. Most Fortune 500 companies aren't mobile ready. This may be an opportunity for you, because you can respond much more quickly than the big guys. You can make the switch to mobile friendliness and capture customers the big boys are going to lose. Or, if you do nothing, you'll lose customers to your competitors who are already mobile ready. Your choice. If you need help, give us a call. We know mobile. If you like our stuff, click the subscribe button, then share it with your friends. Leave comments, questions, and more on the blog, at YouTube, or at the email address on the screen. Thanks for watching. Now get out and do something.